On this aluminum piece, I will machine a 2¾, 12 buttress external thread. I am using our 14 flute replaceable shell mill holder. I will be doing a rough pass, then a finish pass. Roughing will be at 3,200 surface feet. Our RPM is 4,000. Our chip load is 2,000 per flute, and my C-axis will be rotating at 9,000. Finishing will be at 3,200 surface feet. My RPM is 4,000, and with a chip load of 0.8 per flute, my C-axis will rotate at 4,000.